improvised power source. Looks like Tam's handiwork. Can't open it without a key card.
Log entry. Something is really wrong with Mike. I've placed him in the bio bed and I'm running tests, but his skin is changing. Commander Robinson still hasn't returned. What did they encounter outside?
More of that growth. Same as with Robinson. Where is it coming from? What is this metahedron? Why did it bring us here?
Mike? Mike? What happened? Look, where is Commander Robinson? No. Mike! I'll get you to the lab. Hang on. It'll be okay.
One of our jackets. I'm taking it. Huh. If it can cut through plasteel bulkheads, it can cut through anything. Graduation day. Feels like it happened in another lifetime. Blood sample seems to be contaminated by nanite units. They're manipulating his cellular structure. Does this mean that the mutations are artificially induced? Damara's computer.
Medical log. Mike's situation has become dramatically worse. The tumors on his body are now expanding at an exponential rate and spreading all over the lab. I have no way of curing him. I isolated a single nanite unit. Its construction is far too complex. However, I discovered it is constantly receiving a binary transmission. It looks like an instruction set. My hypothesis is that these nanites are controlled from a central source. If I'm able to find it, maybe I can instruct them to reverse the process.
Tim recorded the coordinates to the computer. What is up there? Mike? must be what happened to Richard, too. Mike, what has this place done to you? There's a wound in the upper torso, triangular in shape. It looks like it was made by a solid, thorn-like projectile. The bloodstream is full of foreign bodies consisting of an unknown alloy.
Medical log. Patient's body is covered by abnormal cancerous growth. Temp 39.8 degrees Celsius. Pressure highly irregular, 190 by 120. Heart rate 136. Pupils highly dilated. Inducting 120 cc's of protein synthesizer in hopes of lowering the body temperature and normalizing the pressure. Commencing diagnosis.
Tamara was taking blood samples for analysis. Tam was analyzing Mike's blood and discovered that it's contaminated with unknown nanite machines. The nanite machines seem to be altering Mike's body, which means his condition is artificially induced. Tamara managed to isolate a single nanite unit and discovered a transmission that seems to be remotely controlling its operation. She went off to find it in hopes of reversing the process. I have to follow these coordinates. It's the only way to help both Tam and Mike. Colder. I should put on my jacket. Log entry. The plant is capable of burning at extreme temperatures, hotter than ignited pure oxygen. It will temporarily emit intense heat. The crate is blocking my way. It's too high for me to vault over. Isn't burning hot enough to melt the ice. I should find a way to make the thermic charger produce more heat. Of installation. The transmission source is beyond that gate ahead. True.
The other Ven sector is closed, protecting itself from an intruder. Your friend is inside.
Tim, She must have triggered the lockdown. Is there another way in?
Yes. A transit system for materials. Nearest access station is nearby. Sending you the location.
Better check that transit system then, whatever it is. That looks interesting. It's warm to the touch. Thermal amplifiers and emissive materials. Perhaps it's some kind of a personal heating system. Heat blast coming up. Log entry. A highly advanced device. Most probably a part of an integrated network. It is seemingly capable of regulating the meteorological conditions of the area around it. Must be the transit system.
It is inactive because of the lockdown.
What now?
The transit center is up the mountain. Get there, and I will be able to reactivate the system. I'm sending you the location. It is a long walk.
The other side now. An inoperative console, probably operating the rings. It lacks a power source. log entry. The device seems to be a substation used to accumulate and transfer power. Source of some kind. It might come in handy.